Hello Gemini, and welcome to your zodiac characteristics. Gemini. Geminis are often mentally gifted and quiet, intellectually inclined. Geminis are also usually very well-informed. They always try to gather as much information as they can, which in turn helps them to more easily adapt to any situation. Quick-witted and smart, the twins quickly become the center of attention in any gathering. At the same time, they tend to be not the most emotionally stable sign and can be very moody and change their opinions rapidly. If the Geminis can train themselves to always follow through and be more consistent, they can significantly improve their understanding and relationships with others. Ruled by Mercury, Geminis here, there, and everywhere, and that often drives other family members a bit crazy. This is a hard person to pin down, and this sign may not always show up at family gatherings as planned. But when Gemini shows up, this individual is often the life of the party and keeps everyone entertained. As a parent, Gemini needs to always make a point to be consistent, since it is this sign's nature to flit from one interest to the next, and so may not be as unswerving as possible when it comes to parenting, but can be corrected with self-discipline. As a child, Gemini doesn't always achieve the closeness with parents that they would prefer because even as children, people of this sign are off pursuing their own interests. As a sibling, there's quite often a lot of rivalry because Gemini is an achiever and often outshines and outwits brothers and sisters who aren't as fast-thinking or ambitious. The Gemini person may love deeply, but this sign doesn't always show it. Sometimes this leads to miscommunication among lovers. And if not attended to, it can be a downfall of the relationship. But it doesn't have to be that way. Gemini people need to make a constant, conscious effort to let their lovers know how they feel and to do the little things that mean so much and that show caring and nurturing. The Gemini person is going in many directions at the same time because to this person, there are never enough hours in the day to get everything done. In business, Gemini often has many things going at once in the form of new business or investment. When employed by someone else, Gemini is always on the lookout for the next great opportunity. This single-minded determination often leads to great financial success. Thank you for listening, Gemini. I'm sending you lots of success and blessings on your way. Thank you.